Right. The area of the square is greater than 2 times the area of rectangle by 16 square centimeters. If the length of the rectangle is 4 centimeters less than side of the square, which is 24. What is 24? Length of rectangle is 24 and side of the square is 4 more than 24. Yes or no? Right. Then what is square area? 28 square. Are you getting? 28 square, which is greater than what? 2 times the area of the rectangle. 2 times of area of the rectangle. Length into breadth? Length is 24 into breadth is not given. By more than how much? 16. What is 28 square? 784. Take 16 to left hand side, becomes minus. Come on. 784 minus 16. 768 is equal to 2 into 24 into B. Am I right? Now, 2 into 4, last digit. 8 into something is ending with 8 again. That means B should end with either 1 or 6. Your question is about perimeter of rectangle. What is L? What is length of the rectangle? 24. If B ends with 1, L plus B ends with 5. 2 into L plus B ends with 0. Do you have any number which is ending with 0? Just hold it. Just hold it. If B ends with 6, L plus B ends with 0. 2 into 0 also ends with 0. So either the case answer should end with 0. Yes or no? How many such options are there? Done. Next, the area of the triangle is 216. The respective ratio between height and base is 4:3. Perimeter of the square whose side is equal to 1.5 times the base of the come on triangle. 108 answer. The area of the rectangle, half BH, base is 3 parts, height is 4 parts, half BH, 6P square. Are you getting? 4 parts into 3 parts by 2, that is 6P square, which is equal to 216. 216 is 6 cube, which is equal to 6P square. Then 1 part is equal to 6. Then base is equal to 3 parts, which is equal to 18. Perimeter is perimeter of the square, that's what you're asked about, and side is 1.5 times of base. 1 time is 18, half time is 9, 1.5 time is 27, 4 times is into 4, which is perimeter. Yes or no? How much is that? 108. I'll tell you my point. Side is 1.5 times, 1.5 can be written as 3 by 2. 3 by 2 times of base, base is 3 parts, into 4 is your answer. This is side, you are asked about perimeter, into 4, yes or no? 3 into 3 you have, that is 9, answer should be 9 multiple, and this is the only 9 multiple. Got it? Area of the triangle is 252 square meters. The diameter of a circle is equal to the base of the triangle. Base of the triangle. Okay, if the height of the triangle is 24, what is the circumference of the circle? Circumference of the circle, 2 pi r? 11 multiple? Over? Next. The radius of a circle is more than the height of the right angle triangle by 20%. Okay. The base of the right angle triangle is 36 centimeters. If the area of the right angle triangle is equal to the area of the circle, then what is the approximate area? Approximate area. If you are asked about area, then definitely we can go for 11 multiplication. But that question is about approximation. We cannot verify it. So we have to calculate, right? Now, height
and radius. You have relation. Radius of circle is more than height of the right angle triangle by what percent? 20%. If height is 5 parts, then radius becomes 6 parts. And base is given as 36. Area of the right angle triangle, half BH? Half BH is equal to area of the circle. Circle area, pi r square, 22 by 7 into 6 parts into 6 parts. Correct? 6 into 6, 36 cancel. PP gets cancelled. Am I right? Now, take 22 by 7 to left hand side. Already have 5 by 2. Already you have 5 by 2. Then one part is equal to 7 by 22. Your question is about area of the circle. I can take circle area or triangle area, both are same. Yes. Triangle area in the sense half BH. Half. What is base? 36. And what is height? 5 parts. This is one part. 5 parts in the sense into 5. Agreed? Now, 2 2 is 4. 4 how many times? 9 times. 9 into 5? 45. 5 into 7? 35 by 22. Numerator is 40 square minus 5 square? 40 square, 1600 minus 25. How much? 15. 75 by 22. Whatever it is less than 100 only, right? 100 times of denominator is 2200. You have less than that. There is only one option, 72. You will definitely get the answer. Hence, this is not right answer. Yes or no? And 1575 by 22 is definitely less than 100. There is only one option. Need not to worry about it. You're asked about area of the circle, or you can take area of right angle triangle also, because both are same. Done. Next, ratio of length and breadth of rectangular plot is 6:5. If the breadth of the plot is 34 meters more than its length, which is one part, right? One part is 34. What is the perimeter? Perimeter in the sense 2 into L plus B. What is L plus B? 11. 2 into L plus B, 22. And what is one part? 34. 34, 20 times? 680. 2 times? 68. 680, 68? 748. Respect to ratio between diameter of circle and length of the rectangle. You are asked about what is the area of the circle. Area, 11 multiple. No. Fourth option, final answer. Followed, 11 multiplication. The product of radius and diameter of a circle is given as 392. Diameter in the sense 2r, right? So 2r square is equal to 392. Matladru. Then r square is equal to 196. Then r is equal to 14. Area of the rectangle is twice the area of the circle. And length of the rectangle is 38.5. Area of the rectangle, length into breadth, length is 38.5. And say breadth b. And which is equal to 2 times the area of the circle. Circle area, pi r square, 22 by 7. R, 14 into 14. Yes. 7 how many times? 2 times. 11, 3.5 times, 11, 2 times, 3.5, 4 times, 4 into 2, into 2, into 2, that is 2 to the power of 5, which is equal to 32.